Hey guys, Marc Nehamen here, ultimate Pastime sports with a five-time All-Star, nine-time Gold Glove winner, Torii Hunter. We met back in 2001, we did a signing with Torii, and a lot has changed since 2001, but one thing that hasn't changed is your signature. Your signature is the same, and you have been such a big influence on so many big leaguers. Like I'm showing you here, can you tell us what this is here?
Well, a guy by the name of Hyman Killebrew. Everybody knows Hyman Killebrew, Hall of Famer. He was a big mentor of mine, and you know, I used to sign my name T in a line and H in a line, and he said, no, these fans, they're going to support you back, and you should do better than that. So he kind of inspired me to hit every letter in my name, and my name became one of the best signatures in baseball.
Hands down. And,
well, I don't know about hands down, but it was known for being one of the best signatures in baseball. So when I got to the Angels, I saw Howie Kendrick had an autograph like this, and nobody's gonna ever know. 150 years from now, no one can even Google this because they can't spell it, right? So I told Howie the story, what Mommy Killebrew told me. 150 years from now, you want kids to find that ball in the weeds, and they look at it, they can spell it, T-O-R-I-H-U-N-T-E-R, and they look it up, and they Google it, and say, wow, and they put it on a mantle. Instead of looking at it and say, another baseball we can play with.
Right. Now, after the Torii effect, look at what happened here.
After the Torii effect, he tried to hit every letter. He still could do a better job, but he's actually cleaned it up a lot.
You can see Howard Kendrick compared to the almost hieroglyphics here.
Before, after. It keeps going. Hyman Killebrew did that to me. I did it to a lot of players. And now Mike Trout and Howard Kendrick are doing it to some players. So it keeps going. And that's what it's all about. You guys deserve better autographs than some of the guys out there in the big leagues.
You know, everybody appreciates it. Thank you for your time, Torii.
No
it was great seeing you again.
Great seeing you.
Awesome. Thanks again.